All right, Bob, somebody sent us a message here about something that happened to them at Primanti Brothers. Let's get to this.
Hey, Mikey and Bob, Natalie here. I have a story that I've been meaning to tell you for a couple of days now. I thought of you guys as soon as it happened. So last Friday, I'm out with my husband and some people from work.
All right.
Happy hour at Permanis.
Yeah.
We live about 30 to 40 minutes outside of Pittsburgh, and we're at the bar just hanging out. People are playing music,
yeah.
And Cruel Summer comes on.
Oh, okay. All right. Now the party has started. Taylor Swift, Cruel Summer. Somebody puts it on whatever, Touch Tunes or whatever. Permanis is banging Taylor Swift, Cruel Summer in the restaurant.
I kid you not, the entire restaurant
stops,
sings the bridge together,
oh.
And continues on with their evening. It was the most beautiful thing ever, and I just miss Taylor Swift.
Listen, there is some power in the bridge of Cruel Summer by Taylor Swift. Like, I want video of this.
It shut Permanti Brothers down for a few minutes there.
It, like, everybody called a quick timeout. Stopped eating or drinking.
Put down the slaw and fries.
Hold on, though. At every Primanti Brothers, there's always an old, weathered yinzer at the bar who they just basically live there.
Yeah.
At every single Primanti's. When there's a new Primanti's that gets built,
mm-hmm.
The grand opening,
mm-hmm.
That person's just there already. No one knows where they came from.
Don't know where they live either.
They're local.
Yeah.
Every Primanti's has that. So that person might not be singing it, though.
They might actually have a pipeline of those people.
You think so?
Yeah, where they just shift them around restaurants.
Yeah, just like the Primanti regulars, just like, all right, we're opening a new Primanti's in Bridgeville. Okay, well,
we need Raj. We need Raj.
We need Raj. Stick Raj at the end of the bar for the rest of his life. So she's claiming that they were just at Primanti's. Taylor Cruel Summer comes on. Everybody sort of vibes to it, whatever, and is okay. But then the bridge part hits, and that's when all hell breaks loose in the Primanti's. She's claiming that everyone basically stopped their meals, stopped their drinkings. All right, you know what? Can you imagine this? The Primanti's, everybody eating, drinking. Man, what an experience that would be to belt that out with a whole crowd at Primanti Brothers.
And a Raj.
And a